Good afternoon, everyone. It is Saturday, March 9th, 2013. This is another 30 days without Facebook. We are now, the countdown is 3 days, 18 hours, and 3 minutes. It's good so far. Dan and I did a little running around today. You saw a couple weeks ago in the video where I had to give the boy a bath. Well, today we took him to PetSmart and had him groomed. You know, hadn't done in a puppy cut, like we usually do. And since we were on this side of town, we decided to do a little shopping, so we took a trip up to Wally World. I had to get new insoles for my work shoes because my feet are killing me. Ink cartridges for my printer. Let me pick up a few other little items. You know, some milk, some cheese, some potato chips for, you know, because we're having soup and sandwiches for dinner. So, we get all that done, and, you know, the groomers hadn't called at PetSmart yet, so we decided, well, let's have some lunch. You know, we got choices. I mean, we got a Market Cafe at Wegmans, we got Five Guys, we got Panera Bread. We can go to KFC, Mickey D's. Yeah, I wasn't, you know, Mickey D's? No. So, we decided to go to Five Guys. We hadn't been there in a while. If you want a really great burger, I cannot stress Five Guys enough. I mean, you got your, you know, you got Burger King, you got Mickey D's, you got all sorts of fast food bullshit. Five Guys is totally fucking worth it. I mean, yeah, you had a cheeseburger with everything. I had a bacon cheeseburger with everything. And of course, order some fries, of course, to go with it. My first experience with a Coca-Cola freestyle machine. Yeah, I wanted a soda, so, okay, sure. Got a regular soda. Yeah. Basically, I had a Coke Zero with cherry in it. Actually, yeah. Simple. Touch the screen, push the button, and boom, you got your soda. The thing with Five Guys is you get free refills, too, if you want. So, if, say, you have a cherry Coke Zero, maybe you want to... Maybe you want Sprite with raspberry in it or something. I don't know. But eating at Five Guys is not something for someone who has severe OCD issues. You are going to get messy eating one of their burgers no matter what. You know, always grab extra napkins. Trust me, you're gonna need it. So we, you know, like I said, it was good. I mean, we got our burgers. I mean, it was like the wrap up on Epic Mealtime where Harley and the guys eat their Frankenstein food creation. You know, you can't. You just have to get in there. So that was our little trip today. We looked at the Trailblazer. The Trailblazer needs a bath, seriously. He says he's going to take it to Delta Sonic next week and have it done. Works for me. I mean, cars get messy up here in Syracuse. Well, this has been another 30 days without Facebook. I'm Dean Basler, and I will see you tomorrow night.